in spot.
Thank you. Representing Japan, Yuka Sato.
We seem to be in the midst of a youth movement in the women's competition. Right now, Liu Chen is second, Leticia Hubert is third, and here's another young woman who dazzled us at the Olympics, Yuka Sato, a 19-year-old from Tokyo. She was seventh at the Olympic Games, and without Midori Ito here, it will be interesting to see if she can skate out of the shadows of the Japanese superstar.
Well, her speed is very much like that of Leticia Hubert. This is a young lady who approaches her jumps with great speed, great aggression, and therefore has a very high degree of excitement. Her triple loop double toe combination there had difficulty landing the first jump, the triple loop. She simply wasn't in a position to break out soon enough to get the landing in to try and attempt the second jump. Set of footwork of the ladies, and that is one of the eight elements required in the original program.
You can actually hear the crowd get excited when she comes around the corner there with such great speed. It really is nice to see in a ladies' event.
Champion Yuka Sato, back with her marks from Oakland in a moment. For Yuka Sato of Japan,
4.8,
and she has 3.48s after that mistake in the combination.
I think what we're seeing here is the judges were really impressed by her skating ability. She's really one of the only ladies out here who has really gone gangbusters and really attacked.
Presentation marks, Barb, come way up. She has an interesting split of marks, three fifth place marks. She has a 13th place mark from Switzerland. But overall, Yuka Sato moves into sixth spot ahead of Patricia Neske and right behind Alice Souplez of Belgium.
Representing Canada, Karen Preston.
First of